inform you of the following. Kenny Curtis has left the building. But before he left, he put together some of his favorite Animal Farm shows for your listening pleasure.
Don't touch me.
So sit back and enjoy.
Don't touch your llama.
Ow!
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Somebody's on the phone!
Why is somebody on a phone? Hello, hello. Thank you for calling the Animal Farm Pink Zoo. Your Angel Llama speaking. How may I help you on the phone?
Hello?
Are you there?
Yes.
Hello?
I think my dad's phone's going off. It's like a lot of sounds.
Oh, no, that's not good. That is not good. Okay.
Not good.
Hello. 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 How are you?
Good.
Who are you? Who are you?
Ow.
Ow?
Who are you?
Who am I? I am Ranger Llama. Speaking.
I know.
Oh, okay.
I'm Ashley.
Okay.
I was just making a silly face there.
Oh, okay. That's good to make a silly face. Yeah, sometimes I make a silly face and I slobber. Because slobber.
Yeah.
You know slobber? You know, like when there's lots of spit coming out of your mouth and it just hangs out that slobber. Sometimes I do that. But Kane Curtis has not good manners to do that. It's bad manners, so I don't do it very often. Yeah. But sometimes I like to make a silly face and see what people do.
My dog has no manners.
Your dog?
He's a puppy. He's like very little.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
No manners.
Yeah.
Very gross.
Yeah.
Sometimes he's too cute for me.
Yeah. Yeah, that's very hard sometimes when they're very cute.
Yeah, if it's too cute, I go over and destroy it. I just go over and, like, I'm pretty mean to my dog, but I don't know why.
That makes me nervous.
I think he's taking my mom away.
You think your dog is taking your mom away?
Yeah, like distracting her and taking away from me.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you know what you are?
Jealous.
Yeah, that's the word, jealous. Yeah, yeah. You know, sometimes it happens when people call up on a phone and they talk to the llama. And then the chipmunk, he gets all upset. You know chipmunk?
What?
You know chipmunk? At the Animal Farm, Dirk. Yeah, you know, sometimes she gets off.
Yeah, I'm sorry about calling Dirk.
He's jealous.
She says hi to you.
Hello, Ashley.
Hello, Ashley.
See, because she knows about jealous because of the dog.
I'm not
jealous. You're not going to try to touch me, are you, Ashley?
I'm not jealous
of the dog.
No.
Okay, good. Yeah, but jealous. See, that happens. I was just saying. I'm not. Okay.
Actually,
I think I have to go now because the chipmunk is a little jealous too.
I am not.
But I will talk to you later on, and I would like you to be nice to your dog.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good thing. I'm gonna go now.
Try.
Oh, you tried. Just try. That's all you can do is try.
Yeah.
Okay.
Try my patience.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, goodbye.
Yeah.
Okay, goodbye then.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
I'm not jealous.